It's Mike Eagle in here. We're back in another Boston, video. Massachusetts for this matchup between the Bruins and the Anaheim Ducks. Anaheim's offensive tendency and true form in this game, Bill, we'll see a lot of ability on display right there, Bill. That's pretty good stuff. And a victory like this, toe-to-toe, it really helps lift your bench up. They've got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Big save. Knocks that puck off the stick. That puck was off the grabs. He's got it. He'll bring this one up, try and get it started off the wing side. Good shot. He shoots. He scored. When you talk about a buzz in the building, that did it. Can you build off that great early goal at home? Well, we're going to find out just right here if they can pick up another quick one. They may put this away early. Some confidence in their offense.
Yeah, without question, man. It's not an accident that they're ahead. Just check out the shots on goal.
Fires! Got it! Ferris. In the neutral zone, puck carrier down. Snap that one on. Save with a blocker. The Ducks' ability to have an effective forecheck aggressively so, showing up early in this one. Colucci. Into the neutral zone. Skating room over there as they collide along the boards. McQuay to Horton. Nearing the conclusion of this first period. Got the puck, needs to get it up. Just a laser shot, good save. Ends the scoring
drive. I'm back. Second period.
Here we go in the second period. Increase the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
But if they make the mistake of thinking the game's over, they don't win.
Perry. Offensive rush, 3-2. He scores! Extending that lead as they just did with that goal.
Yeah, they're threatening to extinguish the light source for their opponents.
Skates it in. Scoring area. Great shot. Off the pad. Pass right up the center. Quangle. Scoring chance. Nice save of the blocker. Needs to get rid of this puck. Good return pass. Thornton. On a breakaway. And he scores. Offensive effort. They get one, but a long way to go.
But they haven't been able to grab any traction when they scored in this game. They've got to get it done now.
Scores! Goal here in the second period is just further evidence of how good they've been.
They've been a better team, without question. You check out the advantage they have in puck possession time, and you can probably put two and two together and equal the fact that they've got a nice big lead.
Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Save on the one-timer!
Oh, reaction time absolutely zero. The one-timer was launched, and was launched by us from the time the puck was dropped tonight.
The Ducks have it in the attacking zone off the draw. Ooh, that one just wide.
No, barely. I mean, he just missed.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone to handle it. Takes that one to the center ice zone. Score! And goal is one of those
puts it away.
Well, just about a backbreaker. I mean, the way it looks right now, it won't matter how they play in the third period. They're going to have a big enough lead to win.
Pass save made. Good check put on.
No two ways about it. Corey Perry.
Unanswered goals. Anaheim's goal here in the second period. Now we got a potential for a runaway.
It's starting to look like men against boys. And guess what? The boys have zero and the men have a whole bunch.
There's a big hit along the boards. Needs to get a play going. Lugs that to the neutral zone. Here's a two-on-one. Takes that shot in a hurry. Long way up. Performance so far in this game.
Not sure whether the coach told them to manufacture a blowout, but that's really what they're on the verge of doing.
And the third period starts. There's the faceoff. Blocker save. Swiveling into the ice. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. There's the shot. Great leg save. Great work in net. He's having to make multiple saves. And yep. Turn away. Boy, he's making a couple of them in a row right there. To Marsha. Shot. That's not where he wanted that puck to end up. What a chance he had. Brings that puck into the offense. He shoots. He scores. Late in the game, they put another one up on the board. It has been their night, if not their home ice.
These guys might want to leave the building with bangs over their heads tonight.
Good move by the goaltender using that leg. And another save made. Two beauties in a row. Foul. To McQuaid. Here's the chance for a D change. They're coming over the boards. Puck dumped into the offensive zone. The Ducks passing right now is just uninhibited because the steer side's wide open, so up they go. Picks it up in front. To Krejci. To Harden. Next side shot from a long way up. Got it off quickly. Ripped a dick save. Decided not to cover that. Gotta wonder about that. That could have been intercepted. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. That shot's going to go wide. And Dobbins' coverage of the piece performance tonight, spectacular. That's why his team is on top.
Gary, without a doubt, he is the guy that is most responsible for the lead that they have.
Shots late here. That will adding to their big edge. Anaheim's goal increases that lead. They just fired tonight, not look back.
Gary, they got the job done when they had to. I mean, the third period is the period where you usually win or lose a game. This is where they won it.
Keep an eye on that clock, running out of time. And now third period. Good dog. They've got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Danger territory. Get rid of it in time. Maybe should have covered that.
Well, when is being an instigator a bad idea? When you get knocked out and messed up.
Bergeron's lost another chance. Score on the road.
Yeah, he won't get to keep any hats because this is a road hat trick, but it still feels great.
There's a face-off win in the middle. Get on the stick. Seidenberg's got the puck, but it won't matter.
No, he's got to end up with instant amnesia after the game. That is unless he gets about five by himself and fixes up that bad plus-minus.
Chara. Surrey. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. And that's it. Anaheim's victory. This is a game where they just overpowered the opponent.
Sometimes there's no parallel between shots on goal and scores.
You can, whoever has this game, you can get this game at GameStop or at Walmart because they have games at Walmart too. They have games there. You can buy this on GameStop, but I bet it doesn't cost that much because it's more older than NHL 16 or 15. It's much older. So that's probably, NHL 16 got a little lower, but it's kind of expensive because it just like came out like 2015, so that's why it's so expensive. So bye.